A collection should always be a mirror, I think, of who you are, because I don't believe in collecting as a strategy or collecting as an investment. I think the only way to collect is a very personal way, and I think you should always buy what you really like or something that touches you on the inside.